Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Small Wood Lot. Today we're not splitting wood, we're not doing anything like that. We're sitting back, we're relaxing, and we're enjoying the 4th of July, the signing of Declaration of Independence. And here in our town, right off our front porch, is going to be a nice little parade. Later on tonight, there'll be some fireworks locally. Whether or not we go to them, I don't know. But we're sitting out here with our family and friends. Well, family. And here's Yokai. There's Coco. And Bella's over there hiding.
Yeah.
So here we go, setting up everything. And give me a moment while I go ahead and pop you into the stand.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Those damn cookies were good.
And got another. One.
These ones.
Yeah. Yep.
These are good.
Mr. Robinson.
You okay?
It's powder.
That's right. 4th of July afternoon, around 5 o'clock p.m. This is what we got going on, folks. Thunderstorm rumbling right on through. Nice downpour. Pulling the humidity right out of the air. And well, like I said, it was a good day. And it still is. I wish you all a happy and healthy 4th of July. And keep it safe when you're playing with your fireworks tonight. Enjoy. Oh, if you like this video, please like and subscribe. You'll see vehicles that go back from 1920 all the way on up to 2023. So, yeah, a little bit of history here. Enjoy.